Eroded away so much, there's now a plan being proposed to bring in sand to widen a huge area from Fish Pass near Mustang Island State Park all the way down past Bob Hall Pier. Our Michael Gibson has more on that story, plus claims by one county official that the city has reduced its funding of the ongoing scientific study of erosion along our shoreline.
The hurricanes, which have hit our area over the past few years, along with rising sea levels, are being blamed for causing enough erosion along our coastline that we're going to have to widen those beaches with new sand. County officials are working with the Army Corps of Engineers to begin that project as soon as possible. The first step is to fund a sand study to figure out where all of that material is going to come from.
We've committed to, it's a 50-50 split. Looks like about $100,000 project. We're committed to $50,000 of that. We tried to get the city to come in so it would reduce our cost to $25,000. That hasn't been finalized yet, but we're moving. We're not waiting. We're moving.
Our eroding coastline has been documented and studied by the Conrad Blucher Institute. Scott Cross says the county is looking to give more money to the institute for more studies, as the city has continued to reduce its funding efforts, according to Cross.
They've taken hits here and there where the funding's been reduced and reduced and reduced, which doesn't make a lot of sense because the data that they're collecting is very important to the, the constituents that are on the island. And they should want to know what's happening with their coastline.
Philip Tussaud is the interim director at the Conrad Blucher Institute. And he says the city has cut back on its funding, but he doesn't know why. But what he does know is that it's vital to continue to document the erosion that's happening along our shoreline.
It's important to continue the monitoring and to be careful. Obviously things change. You got to add, you got to look at the cost. But it's important to have a regular type of monitoring such that you have the continuity of it.
City Manager Peter Zanoni says the city's in talks with the Institute about renewing the annual contract they draw up for studying Packery Channel and beach erosion. He says no cuts have been made right now to that funding.
We have not reduced any funding yet. We buy a service from the Blucher Institute.
Yeah.
And annually, once the funding runs out, there's a conversation with the city about what do you want to buy next.
So right now we're
in that period where we're talking to the Blucher Institute about what services do we want them to perform and at what price.
Zanoni added that right now the city is spending about $160,000 annually with the Blucher Institute for its scientific studies. Michael Gibson, 3 News.
Michael.